Here are three quick tips about filtering data in Excel. In my data range, I've already gone to the Data tab and clicked on Filter or Control Shift L. The first one is regarding deleting records. I'm going to filter by state. I only want to see Georgia. Pick Georgia, hit OK. Bottom left, I've got 9 of 35 records. Notice they go 4, 5, 15, 16, so the other rows are hidden. I don't need to see Georgia at all. I'm going to select these rows, Control minus or right click and delete rows. Everything looks like it's gone. Hit clear. When you filter records, highlight and delete, it only deletes the records that were visible, not the hidden rows. I'm going to undo and pull those back though. So let me undo. Back to looking at everything. Item number two is actually just the opposite. I'm looking at all my data. I'm going to filter by Georgia again. There are the records. I need these on a separate worksheet for some reason. Click in your data. Use the keyboard. Control A selects all. Control C is copy. Shift F11 will insert a new worksheet. And then Control V is paste. And I have these on a separate worksheet. The final tip, let me clear my filter again. I'm going to select the state column and Control Shift down arrow. Conditional formatting is on the Home tab. Conditional formatting, highlight cells, rules equal to. I want two states to stand out. The first state is Georgia, and I want them in the same color. So there's GA. Let's go back to conditional formatting again, equal to. I also want California, just picking on that one. Hit OK. I could have used a different color, but I don't want to in this example. So I've got these states selected. I want to filter by them. Just simply right-click, go to filter, and you can either filter by the cell color or the font color. I'm going to filter by the cell color in this example, and there's my 16 of 35 records found. My online training classes are listed down below. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.